Hey guys, welcome back. Modii101 here, and I'm here with Arizrain.
Hello, hello.
And we are back in the world of Devoid.
Yep.
Devoid.
Yep.
And, yeah, we got plenty of wheat that is now being turned into Yellorium slowly. Now, one thing that people had brought up... Oh, you have 18 Yellorium in your chest.
Oh, I do? Yeah. Oh, I didn't even check it. Awesome.
One thing people had brought up was these world interaction upgrades.
Mm-hmm. To make it go faster.
Yeah. So I'm going to learn this. Okay.
Okay.
Because it does have an EMC value.
Good.
And then I'm going to make a bunch of them.
Okay.
God, this is eating through my EMC. Someone also said that, let me think. What are they called? Skystone has a bunch
of... Oh, yeah. That's what somebody said.
All right. So if I put 10 of these in here... 11. Oh, that seems to be going better. I think we can put speed upgrades in here as well, but I don't know if we have the stuff for that.
Oh.
So each world interaction upgrade looks like it puts another piece of cobble in there. So having 11 is like having 11 of these things hooked up.
Oh, that's really good.
Yeah.
Did so we get all the Skystone?
I don't remember where there was Skystone.
In one of the buildings. That's the gray block, right?
No, I think it's kind of blackish.
Maybe that building over there. Let me go look. It's so nice to be able to walk around the city without being eaten.
I know. It's like, that's what I look for in a city when I want to move.
That you won't be eaten alive.
Yeah, yeah. I'm like, how often do people get eaten in your town? Oh, really? That often? Oh, okay. Well, I'm good.
No, that's colored bricks.
Oh. Okay. Large hex plating. That's only 145. Let's see. What else? I know they're yelling at us in the comments. There's Skystone at the front of front.
Yeah, I know. I know, but we're...
Special.
God, I found all other kind of bricks.
Colored bricks. Skystone stairs.
Oh, well, maybe.
Here's a little bit of Skystone.
Get some of that. Where are you at?
Oh, yeah.
Find it?
Scott, one piece has 472,000 EMC.
That's really good.
It's what... Okay, you know the buildings that have the stairs that go up to the roof?
No, but I can... I'm looking around.
I'm just getting whatever I can. There's not a ton of it.
Seared brick. What color is it?
It's like grayish.
Oh. And it looks like brick?
No.
No. Okay. Not look like brick.
Let's see. I'm just trying to get as much as I can. This will definitely help out.
Ha! Cheated.
You see these stairs?
Yeah.
Those are Skystone stairs.
Oh, this kind of... Okay.
Now, I'm trying to break these stairs, and they're really slow. Let's see. Give me a stair. See, the stairs don't have an EMC.
Oh, they don't?
No.
Oh,
but the blocks that are underneath them do.
Oh. Blocks underneath.
Like that are the part of the stairs. And there's a lot of these buildings that have these. I think I kind of got most of them out of here. But these have almost 500,000 EMC each.
Dang, that's good.
That is good.
Okay, we're looking for stairs.
Yeah, it's a lot of these brown buildings, I think.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
See if there's any up here. No. Thanks for the heads up, guys.
Yeah. Oh, I found a comp spawner.
Yeah, I came across a couple of those, too. Yep.
Huh? Okay.
Oh, did you already get this one?
Another mob spawner. Wow.
I wonder if we already have some of this Skystone stuff.
We might. There was a hidden crate, too, but there was nothing in it.
Yeah, I found one of those, too. Playing with our... like that.
I know it. Get us all excited.
All excited.
Okay, let's see. Another building. I like flying.
Hi, Lisa. You want to fight? I'll fight you, Lisa. I'm not scared.
Wow, we missed a lot of mob spawners.
Well, yeah, but I think we got it lit up well.
Yeah.
People are probably yelling at us, don't break them! Use them to fight the mobs for that one quest!
Use what?
The mob spawners.
Oh, the mob spawners, yeah. Oh. How are we going to do that quest?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. Oh, get so much. I have 32 of them.
I have 11.
32 okay. is 16 million EMC.
That's great. Because I've only got like 1.5 mil right now.
Only? I don't even have a million.
Really?
Oh.
Oh. Poor. Poor Modii.
I don't believe you. I don't believe the sincerity in that poor that poor Modii seemed a little forced.
Uh-huh.
Don't you force poor
I've
Modii.
Heard it so much.
See, and then there's a tone. You've been hanging out with Heather too much.
You guys, she taught me well.
Ugh. Ugh. and that is why there's poor Modii.
Oh, jeez.
We're not even touching quests. We're just getting blocks. All right. So I'm going to start heading back. If you want, we can put them together and then split them.
All right.
Now, I could use some of this to make Eulorium, too.
Oh, yeah.
Which might not be a horrible idea.
Well, wait. Eulorium is how much?
Like 65,000? I don't know.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, something like that.
Yeah, 65,000. So, wow. These upgrades are making it to where it can't even process through the cobble fast enough.
That's great.
So, that's actually really good. I wonder if there's a way to speed up these chests. That'd be kind of nice. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So I got a total of 40 of them.
Okay. I got 20.
All right. We'll bring them back. What we'll do...
What is that underneath?
Underneath what?
Underneath the base.
Our base? Under...
Yeah. There's like a block of stuff.
Where?
Oh, well, that must be the building itself. Underneath here? Yeah, down there.
Yeah, that's... I think this right here...
Is our base?
Well, I think this piece is actually the nether portal.
Oh, gotcha.
Remember how it goes down?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna...
All right, and the people keep yelling at me that I made the wrong axe, but I don't remember what the heck I was making in Axe 4.
Oh.
So, there's that.
You can't remember, or you...
Yeah. All right, here. I'm gonna give you... You have 20. You know what? Take all 20... And I'll take 20 and put them in for EMC. We'll learn it, which is pointless. But all right, I got 10 million EMC. All right, and then I'm going to take this other 20, and I'm going to put it in here.
10 million, almost 11.
Well, we have a stack plus.
Oh, look at that.
Because I put in 20 Skystone.
Yes. I should have done that too, shouldn't I?
Well, no. We each put 20 in our table.
Yeah.
Us to get stuff, and then I put, because we had 60.
And you put the extra in there.
I put the extra 20 in here. So.
Yes, that's great.
I don't remember how many. Let me check the book. I'm going to see how much Eulorium we actually needed. I know it was a lot.
It was horrible.
But at the time, it may seem like more. We needed 640. So we need 10 stacks.
10 stacks. And we've got two?
We got
eight and a half
in here.
Okay.
And then, well, we have one piece of Eulorium in here, but that's fine.
All right.
All right. So there we go.
Back up Eulorium.
All right. So let's see if there's anything that we can do. The city, I know we were kind of, we got to do the mob thing, and I still don't know where to get, if any of you guys know where to get this gelid cryothium from, let me look up. Hold on.
Oh, we need 1750 wheat.
So, gelid cryothium. Okay, that's the tanks. How do I actually get the cryothium? Stop showing me how to make the thing it's in. Okay. Cryothium dust is blizz powder, saltpeter or nitor, redstone, and a snowball. And let's see what the use is for it.
Which one are you in?
Hold on, I'm trying. Okay.
Okay.
So it looks like... Wow. One piece... So we would need 4 pieces to make a bucket worth. We need 16. All right, so let's see. Did we ever get blizz rods?
No.
Crap.
We might have killed the spawners. We might have.
Possibly.
More than likely.
Because, you know, that's how we roll.
That's how we do it. Yep.
Just make sure I don't have anything in a weird place.
Is that under power plant? No.
Yeah, I don't know if we got any. I know we killed something, but I don't think it was the right thing. Let's see. Blizz rods. They look like needles. If we had a fluid transposer and we pump redstone into snowballs, it gives us blizz powder.
Oh. What kind of machine?
A fluid transposer. Let's see what we need to make that.
Yeah, we don't have one of those.
Fluid transposer. 2 copper gears, 2 pieces of glass, a redstone reception coil, a bucket, and a machine frame. We might be able to make this.
Yeah. We learned a machine frame. No, we didn't. Why didn't we learn those?
Because we're dumb.
Oh, my God.
All right, let's do this. Let's start making this. All right. I'm going to make the machine frame.
Okay.
Which I need 10 gears, glass, and iron. Okay, so let's see. Please tell me we have 10.
We have some 10.
Okay.
I'm sure.
Okay, so I need 4 tin. I need iron.
We need how many copper gears?
2.
I can make those.
Okay, please tell me I learned regular old glass. I did.
We did.
So let's see if there is even an EMC value on this. That might be one of the reasons why we didn't learn it. All right, so there is the tin gear. And that goes there. These go in the corners. Some glass like this. And it does have an EMC value. We're bad at things.
We are. Okay. All right,
so I learned that.
Oops.
So we use this table over here. Put that there. A bucket up top. It might steal my bucket, but that's okay. And then we needed 2 more pieces of glass. Okay. 1 and 2. All right, Rob, this one over here.
Okay.
Did you make them?
I made 2 copper gears. I don't know where they go.
Bottom corners. And then lastly, we just need a redstone reception coil, which is just gold and redstone, which we should be good on.
Okay. See? And what else? Anything else?
That's it.
That's it?
Gold. Now, do we have snowballs?
Probably not, because we don't learn stuff. Nope.
Really?
Really. We don't have snow or snowballs or anything.
Well, I'm making this machine regardless. Out of spite.
So we're going to figure out how to make snow?
Well, the funny part is to get snow
would
be blizzes.
Well,
we made a fluid transposer, so we got that.
Well, yay. Are you going to learn it?
Hold on. Where's my wrench?
Probably in a
chest. Do you have a wrench?
Nope. I probably put it in a chest because... Here's one.
Okay. Thank you.
I don't know if it has any EMC, but...
No, it doesn't.
Oh, darn.
It's fine. We don't need more than one.
Okay.
All right, so there's that. Snowballs. Let's just make sure, so that people don't yell at us, look in the chest and look for snowballs.
Okay.
Sulfur, sugar... Come on, give us a snowball! Just one... I don't think that's asking too much, do you?
Yeah, it's not, but...
All right, let's try it.
The gods hate us.
Let's see something. Hold on.
Okay.
Snowball. How can we make a snowball? Yes, pulverizing blizz rods. I get that. Is there any other way?
Jeez.
Darn it! Ooh!
What?
Snow golem.
Oh, snow... Oh,
we need snow for that!
Serious.
Oh.
That's really sad.
I'm gonna do something real quick.
Okay.
I'm going to come over to a building over here. Let's see, which building do I want to do? I'm going to pick a building, right? Mm-hmm. And I'm going to... I should probably grab some blocks. Will you grab some cobble and come out?
Yeah.
All right.
As soon as I find them.
We'll just get it out of one of the EMC chest things.
Oh. Blocks. Oh, what kind of blocks?
Just cobble. Who's down here? Anything? Hi, Leo. Laura, how's your day? Good, good. Okay.
Okay. Up.
All right, and then come to the building just to the side of ours.
Okay.
We're going to seal up the holes on this bottom floor. And we're going to break all the torches.
Ooh. And see what we get?
Yes.
It's going to be like surprise. Okay. Surprise mobs.
Give me the...
Oh, yeah. Seal them up?
Yeah, seal up all the holes. Oh, there's a zombie. Well, that worked.
Wow, that was quick. They're ready.
Yep. All right, let's see. Here, let me have some of those that cobble. Don't be greedy.
Why can't I?
There you go. There. Okay. All right.
Okay. Oh, I think I gave you too much.
All right. So seal up the holes.
Ow.
Oh, zombie. There we go.
Ow. Ow.
Why are you saying ow when he when you hit him? Are you having sympathy?
I am. It's empathy for the...
That's sweet. What?
Oh, I ran out of...
Oh, I have some.
But you got them. Okay.
It's all right. Okay. So I'm going to seal this up.
Okay.
I'm going to start breaking torches and see what happens. Because I don't know, maybe...
Oh, they're ready. Wow.
Because maybe, like, the blizzes will spawn naturally?
Hopefully.
All right, come on out. Okay. Why is there still... Oh, the roof. Yeah, let me seal up the roof here.
Did I bring enough blocks?
Oh, little guy. Little guy, hi. Little guy.
Oh.
All right, hold on. Yeah, we should be fine. Ooh, it is scary in here.
It is.
Ooh, look how scary.
I'm having flashbacks.
Of Nom? Of what?
Episode 1 and 2.
Oh, of this thing? Okay.
Yeah.
Why am I still seeing light from the outside?
The elevator and the outside. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to do this. Maybe mobs will spawn in there. Let's head home.
See. F7. Oh, it's so red.
Yeah. Good, good.
Okay.
All right, but we have it contained, and that's what's good.
Yeah.
And hopefully some
blizzes. I guess we
some
don't get blizzes in our mob grinder.
I don't think we get anything skeletons. In our mob grinder.
We got skeletons.
Your sword broke.
I know.
All right. So, there we go. Ow. Let's do... Ow. All right.
Okay.
And I think we might actually be at the end of this episode. So, we didn't really kind of get through a bunch of quests.
Yeah.
But we got kind of got some things prepared. I could have swore we got a snowball at some point.
We probably did, but we probably threw it. Knowing us.
We're smart.
Yeah. We're smart.
I'm
There's
always...
really no other way to make snow?
That's it? Well, you can get a snow block and break it, but the only way to make one of those is for snowballs.
Yeah. How about if you go up, like, really high? Where it's colder? can we fly... Oh, no, we can't fly that far.
Fly where?
Like, out to find, like, a snow biome?
You understand this is a void world, right?
Yeah, but I thought maybe we can put water. That makes ice.
That makes ice.
Oh. God, this is hard. Okay.
I like that you're having a little bit of a fit. I'm a big fan of that. Big fan, so.
Well.
All right, guys. Well, next episode, if you know of any tricky way, like, if we get 2 snow blocks, we can make a snow golem and then have unlimited snow. Which would be awesome. So, all right, guys. Well, if you have any ideas, make sure you put it down in the comments. If you like the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Any other questions, comments, or concerns, make sure you put those in the comment section as well. And if you're watching my view, go check out Petty's channel. And while you're there, make sure you hit that thumbs up and that subscribe button. Show some love. If you're watching her view and want to come to mine, that's great as well. And while you're out on the internet, go check out AMD Game. Get yourself a server.
Yeah.
Start a Minecraft series. Become famous. It's that easy.
So easy.
It's so easy. All right, guys. Well, until the next episode of Void, we want to thank you so much for hanging out, and we will see you guys next time.
Bye.